The roots of American sportswear for spring 89, and the result is a collection that is clean cut, polished, superbly shaped without gimmicks or unnecessary detail. Yet at the same time, Klein manages to keep the spirit of his clothes both modern and romantic. And this is basically because of his use of fabrics. He starts the show with a group of simply shaped swimsuits, but he makes them mysterious with long floating mousseline robes. And his final evening statement is a jumpsuit in gleaming gold and silver floral lace. Klein's new pants are high-waisted, wide legs, and are trimmed with a double row of brass buttons. His new skirts are long, flaring below the knee to end just above the ankle. As an alternative, he offers lots of shorts, from Bermudas to ones with full, flared legs that end at mid-thigh. You did a lot of pants, and the new pant, of course, being the high-rise, and a lot of shorts, too.
Well, lots of sailor pants, lots of wider leg pants, but there really isn't a variation in that area. Skirts that have panel fronts, sailor skirts that are mostly above the knee, and then a longer skirt for day as well as evening, which is slim, shaped, and then flared from above the knee.
Is that a bias cut?
It's not bias, it's in the fabric. It's really the fabric, and you're talking about those rayon mixture fabrics that are in stripes and melange colors. And they're also in a dot. There's a navy and white polka dot. And they just move so beautifully. I've returned to what I consider classic American sportswear today, and even taking that through evening, using new fabrics such as linen and rayon, which move, fabrics that are soft, fabrics that really drape against the body. Lots of cotton, all sorts of things that I think are classic American, denim especially.
Basically no color, and the colors that you did use were very soft, very subtle, very hard to define.
Well, in last seasons, I've been using lots of bright colors, and I've returned to a lot of the neutrals that I really love so much. Navies, ivory, khaki, stone. And then where I used color, it was in some of the wash silks, colors like vegetable colors, adobe colors, and so that they're off shades and shades that I've used before and that I love very much. I love the metallics. There's a champagne leather that we use for belts and bags, handbags and shoes that I use throughout the collection, which I think is just a marvelous metallic for spring. I think that's the whole collection is about modern dressing. I mean, that's really what I'm trying to say. And I think modern dressing can be sexy. It can be very fine. It could be very simple and beautiful. I think that's what modern women really want.
Calvin Klein with his spring collection. After these messages, I have